What are you doing, Luby? You happy?
Now we gotta get through that. Got about a 3-foot hole on one side and about a 3-foot boulder on the other side. Got a couple more pretty good sized boulders up there a little bit. So I'm gonna get in the truck and figure it out.